Hey everybody, it's me, Kairos, and I'm sitting here with Paul Bettis, who just won for Outstanding Ensemble Actor in the musical. What feelings?
Play.
That's a play.
It's okay. I don't even know what I won for anymore.
So what thoughts are going through your head right now?
That I had a tremendous cast as the reason I'm holding this, and it was an incredible experience. I mean, I've had a great time tonight, and it's been incredible watching my entire cast be nominated and hearing their names up there, and hearing my name up there was good enough, but winning this, I gotta say, is much better. But yeah.
So what was it like playing this character? What was it like for you? So what process did you go through?
Not much of a process. It pretty much was me. pretty much having fun, joking around, falling down, having a good time, being a goof-off kind of person. But like I said, when you have a great cast that works around you and a great director that gives you the motivation, I mean, this is as much theirs as mine. It was an amazing cast, an amazing show, and I had a great time doing it. And I'm thankful that I was actually dragged into it because I didn't actually want to do it. I had stuff going on, and my friend Lauren Moraski asked me to be in it, and Beth Gleason, who's also two of them are also nominated tonight. It was incredible, and it's one of the best decisions I've ever made in my life.
Now you gave a special thank you to your girlfriend, who was also nominated today. So is there anything, like, if she ever watches this video, is there anything that you want to say to her while she's watching it right now?
I'm sorry for embarrassing you.
He's sorry.
I love you very much,
sweetie. I love you too.
Yes, he does. I swear, he does. I love you, sweetie, and I'm sorry you didn't win, but you're incredible, you're talented, and I think you were wonderful in that show. And I always think you're wonderful, and I love you so much.
That is the sweetest thing I've ever... I'm crying right now. I'm crying. Congratulations on your win. Enjoy the rest of your night, all right? Thanks a lot.
Thank you.